As you can see, I'm at the LA Auto Show. Everything here, including exotics, lowriders, concepts, a little bit of everything. Be sure to stick around to the end for the slideshow. Be sure to subscribe to my channel. Help this new channel out. Seen these cars at SEMA? It's basically built on a Camaro chassis. Start seeing the Camaro stuff there. This one has the top up. It looks great with top. Recognize the Camaro convertible boot and the dash. Excellent job, though.
Dude, this thing is cool.
Yeah. It's built on a Camaro chassis.
Yeah.
No.
Vietnam.
Oh, okay.
Yes, sir.
Is it hydrogen or is it?
This is nice.
That's on walk around. This is cool.
Thank you.
Yoda fans.
Yeah. Tailgated before, and the truck is just the start. With Ford Pro Telematics that receives scheduled maintenance recommendations ahead of time, and a new upfit integration system giving you.
Including remote engine start with climate control and keyless access with push button start. An 11.6-inch high resolution touchscreen offers seamless connectivity. Advanced safety features of the Sport have been upgraded to include blind spot detection with rear cross traffic alert and Subaru Starlink safety and security for extra peace of mind. For those looking for even more from the new Impreza, there's the all-new Impreza RS.
Sound for you, Tennessee, Tennessee. Got this DJ, B-O-D-G. Thank you.